known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this interconference matchup between the New York Jets and the Seattle Seahawks.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
And he begins his return.
That'll stop the play right there.
Down on the way.
Smith's got it in the gun, challenging the defenders to the right side.
He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
They bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Jim, picking up a couple first downs early in the game. It's like when you play golf and you par the first couple holes. I know it doesn't happen a lot, but when you do, it makes you feel good.
There on the sidelines for the Jets is Rex Ryan, who his first 2 years took the Jets all the way to the AFC title game, but it certainly was a spotty performance for the Jets back in 2012.
Yeah, it was. And 2011 was a rough year too, Jim. This is a big year for Rex Ryan. He's got to establish himself once again. And now when you have a losing season, you got to pay attention to all the little things that can help you win football games in the National Football League. Rex Ryan will be a different coach. We'll find out if it can work.
Touchdown!
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Jets lined up now for the point after. The point after is good. Jets getting ready for the kickoff. Spins away from contact. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Looking to the right side and throwing. The reception, easy, wide open.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone. And you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
Setting up a little screen. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Second down.
He wants to go deep. Makes the touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Inside of the uprights. The Jets are ready to return the kick. steps out of bounds. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
And here we have second down. For an open receiver on the right, flying into the air and makes the catch.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes, they go up, they make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Makes the grab. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The Jets at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation.
Gets away from the pressure, and he's forced to the ground.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Third down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The defense had that one covered.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Will call the timeout. The Jets will risk it here, going for it on fourth down.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Smith will take it from the gun.
Down the field.
They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
We're back here in this low-scoring affair. They face first down.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
As good as it gets. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That's how he did.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. The same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Scans the field. The defense gets the sack.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
airing it out. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
He's scrambling now, taking off. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Escaping the pressure.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
You got to find ways to avoid sacks in the NFL. Two ways to do it. Run away from them because you got speed, or good footwork inside the pocket. Nice job that time by the quarterback, avoiding the sack and getting rid of the football.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Set up screen. Good piece of tackling. And we've reached the two-minute warning.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Heading right, gain of two.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown. That's just a bad job by the quarterback that time. Bad decision. He keeps the football, doesn't fool the defense, and he gets taken to the ground. He loses yards.
Midway, second quarter.
Going, and he's intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
Pistol on this play.
He's looking to go down the field here.
Oh, almost caught.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
The Jets in the pistol. Second and 10.
Scrambling out of the pocket. The quarterback will protect himself here as he slides to a halt.
Geno Smith, I think what caught everybody by surprise when they started watching his film at West Virginia University is how good he can run. How about that run that time by him? Nobody open, he avoids the rush and picks up some good yards.
He's headed right. The Jets lined up in the pistol. Smith is in the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle.
A takeaway.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Come to the line, and it's first down.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That's a 30-yard gain. The Seahawks
signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Alert.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Loads it up, it's going deep, but it falls incomplete.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Throws to the right. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Let's see how they back up. He's got the touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip.
The Jets are ready to return the kick. And he'll start his return. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. It's a two tight end formation.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball has been picked off.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First down here.
They deck him in the backfield.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Coming up, second down.
Challenging the defenders to the right sides, and that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Offense lines up here.
Third and goal from the three.
Running a little cock, and he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? They don't, it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
They're going to bypass the point after. And he's open 2 yards out. They get it across and secure two extra points. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. One more snap, and we'll head to halftime.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Coming to the line at the 35. Offense lines up here.
Looking long. Ed Reed makes the pick. Nice tackle.
And that's going to do it for the first half. We'll be back from the Emerald City for the start of the second half in Seattle after the break.
We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 21. Spins out of the defender's clutches.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. Now first and 10.
It's away from the stack.
Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
It's now second down.
Look out. Reverse to the right. Picks up 9.
Anytime you see an offense run reverse, what they're telling the defense, you better play it the right way. That time the defense wasn't, good call on the offense.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
First and 10.
Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Anytime as a quarterback you see the receiver coming across the field on a drag route, don't lead him, just stick it on him. Quarterback throws it too far in front that time.
Offense lines up here.
Second and 10.
Wilson still has it after some nifty play action. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Here it's a third and 10. Looking across the middle, got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area, read the quarterback, and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
The formation here, shotgun. Easy catch there, no one near him. He's got some daylight. Unstoppable. Inside as he's pulled for the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field, the quarterback. Good job of finding, he throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. And the extra point is good. ready here for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. He's brought down. Looks like a delay of game.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
That's a mindless error on the offense.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.